death will not be your end. Your soul will burn in hell forever.
This is the audio log of research specialist Simon Garlick, dated August 8th, 1945. It seems that I have misplaced the rest of the science team. I don't know how it happened. This place, well, I don't know what this place has done with them. One moment there, I'm taking samples, and the next thing I know, I turn around and everyone is gone. There, 1 second, turn around. Raise anyone on the comments. The only signs of the team I can find are tools and other personal effects that seem to be left behind. I'm suspecting it's not working at all from my experience. This place does quite a thing to your eyes during the perception of time. This is the audio log of research specialist Simon Garlick, dated August 10th, 2145. It's been 2 days now since I've seen any of the team members. I don't know how I survived this storm, how I got away. They were just, torn apart. They could only be described as demons. I have never seen such a big thing move so quickly. Oh dear God, what has happened to us? The teeth. That's the last thing I remember seeing. Teeth. The sounds. words cannot describe. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before they find me again. I'm convinced they are toying with me, allowing me to stay 2 steps ahead of them. I see them in the shadows sometimes. What are they toying with? I'm not sure how much longer I can... I'm shooting at shadows here. At any moment, I feel them creeping closer to me. Okay, we should never have...
every step you take, your soul moves closer to me. Suffering and pain waits for you. Hell no longer needs that portal to enter this world. The invasion you saw was only the first wave. The Hellgate is capable of sending millions of my children into your world. Soon, the fleet from Earth will be here, and with their ships, we will bring this hell to Earth! Thank you. you are too late. Hell no longer needs that portal to enter this world. The invasion you saw was only the first wave. The Hellgate is capable of sending millions of my children into your world. Soon, the fleet from Earth will be here, and with their ships, we will bring this hell to Earth!
Still alive? Looks like you might be on your own. Sarge is gone. They've got to him. I don't know how long he's been working against us. He's no longer human. Campbell went after him. He's got to be stopped. Hell is breaking through in the caverns. If that portal isn't closed before those ships arrive, Earth will be destroyed. Earth. That's what they've always wanted. They were there once. Lost it in the dawn of time. Now it's so close. They can taste it. It's up to you now. Take my PDA, it's got what you need. Good luck.
Thank you. This is the audio log for Tony Bates, Mars Security IT Division, September 25th, 2145. I spent the last 4 hours going through the code for the door systems here in Central Processing. This is proving to be a real bitch of a glitch to work out. I've traced through every system I could think of, and access to Lab A continues to be problematic for the time being. All the regular access codes seem to be working fine, but the database will not allow access rights to be granted to new visitors. In the meantime, I'm adding a backdoor code into the systems for IT staff and the eggheads, so if they need access to Lab A while the systems are on the fritz, they can use the code 627 to bypass door security. End of log.
This is the audio log of Charlie Haskell, Delta Labs technician, dated September 23rd, 2145. We're making good progress in increasing the max range of Chamber 3 in the Delta Complex. We've been crunching numbers all night and feel that with a few slight modifications, we should be able to boost output to cover all of Delta. The latest schedule changes are wreaking havoc on our current system, and it's not uncommon to see system utilization at 99% for days at a time. We understand that Lab A has finally received the NREC 6809 system. Please consider this a formal request for a block of 2 hours to run our latest formulas at the soonest available time.
Sarge. Find him. Gotta find him. My gun. He's got my gun.
I killed that pathetic bodyguard. And now I will kill you.